Hello, and welcome to the URI Alan Sean Feinstein College of Education and Professional Studies at the Providence Campus. I'm going to take you on a little tour of the State of the Arts exhibit, which is an exhibit of faculty, student, alumni, and retired faculty from URI, Rhode Island College, and CCRI, which is up for the month of June through the 30th. These are paintings in abstract by a variety of alumni and students, and sculptural works. And faculty, pardon the outside appearance. This is by Bill Martin and Craig Bachman from Rhode Island College. It's a painting by Janice Strain, and three abstracts by Michael Strickland. The gallery night reception is on the 16th of June from 5 to 9, and the rest of the time we're open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. That's Michael Imbruglia's digital imagery, another of Michael Strickland. Lisa Russell, Suzanne Tierney, Abigail McGuire. This is a diptych, a mixed media piece by Virginia Catano. Zoe Stites. Fascinating pieces that have wording, and this is by Gary Reichman. Angelo Marinacci Jr. and Harold Delcato, Anna Paula Arsenio, David DeLuca, we have a variety of fabric and jewelry and ceramics, abstract and very realistic. Two pieces, oil paintings by Jerry Perino, Mary Kudlik, and Jill Heffernan, and Graham Heffernan. These two watercolors are just gorgeous. Pardon me for the reflections on the glass or from the glass. And we're going upstairs. I think I already mentioned that there are over 100 works in all media. These are photography by Ian Mulhone. They're photo collages. These are by Melanie Ducharme and Frank Todi, Wendy Crooks, Mark Chirino, for the reflections because those photographs are really beautiful. These are costumes from the URI Theater Department. Some familiar and unfamiliar imagery. You will notice. So please come by through the 30th of June, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, and then on gallery night, June 16th from 5 to 9. This is 80 Washington Street, on the first and second floor lobbies of the URI Alan Sean Feinstein College of Education and Professional Studies in Providence. See you here.